The owners of TV3 have confirmed the network's news operations will shut down in July. The confirmation of Newshub's fate coming as TVNZ also makes cuts to its newsroom. Kim Baker-Wilson joins us now from outside 3's Auckland headquarters. Kia ora, Kim, what can you tell us?
Staff were given that news a little over an hour ago. There was a long, very long and somber line walking up the road from here, the headquarters, to a nearby building where staff were told there was no way that Newshub is going to be saved. So the news division is closing down, all of it in its entirety. That is the 6 p.m. news, AM, Newshub Late, and the Newshub website. More than 30 years of journalism will be coming to an end here in the not-too-distant future in July. The owners, Warner Brothers Discovery, says that this is because of a combination of events that have all been happening at the same time, tough economic conditions being at the top of that list. All of the presenters came and spoke to us as they left that meeting. Samantha Hayes from Newshub Live at 6 was one of them. Let's have a listen to what she had to say.
I just want to say it's a really sad day. You know, we all love doing the news, and I think all the Newshub staff in there would love to keep doing that. But yeah, there was some inevitability. We're just going to wrap our arms around all our colleagues and celebrate what we have done and enjoy the last bulletins that we've got.
And the countdown is now officially, formally on for that final bulletin. 294 jobs are going to go from here, leaving about 120 positions, not in Newshub, but at TV3 as a channel. Patrick Gower was another presenter who came and spoke to us after, and he said that he's not feeling just for the staff here, but also the viewers, who he says will be losing something amazing.
250 amazing people have lost their jobs. They're coming out now. They're good friends of mine, but they're also friends of all Kiwis. Everybody who's worked for TV3 since 1989 and news are friends of all Kiwis. And, you know, we're losing something amazing today. 250 amazing people doing amazing stuff since 1989. Newshub needs a lifeline. We know that people are talking about giving Newshub a lifeline. These people deserve a lifeline. Kiwis deserve Newshub to keep going. And the key thing now is that those people who are going to look to do these deals get on and get them done and save some of these people and save some news for Kiwis. We know there is huge value in what people are doing for Newshub, not just in terms of what it does journalistically, but in terms of what it can do commercially for Warner Brothers Discovery, and in terms of what those journalists can do if another media organisation is to come in and do this. So my message now is to get the deal done, give Newshub a lifeline, give some of the people in here a lifeline, and give Kiwis the news that they deserve.
Yeah, we work with some incredible people, amazing team, and I really feel for everyone today, past and present, who have given so much for 35 years to a news service. I don't really feel for our audience as well, you know, like we've got such a great audience, loyal audience who have watched us for a long time, who I know are going to miss us from the cards and emails and stuff that they've sent through. And I feel sorry for them, and I feel sad.
Yeah. It's been amazing to be there for all the big events in Kiwi history, for the time that we've been lucky enough to work in the newsroom that we have. And yeah, we'll just keep doing that until July 5th.
What we proposed was a slimmed down version and the retention of the 6 p.m. news only, and the continuation of newshub.co.nz. Ultimately, that was unsuccessful. It's devastating for myself and all of my colleagues, but it's devastating for New Zealand as a whole, I think. Our company, Newshub, acted to better society, and it's a huge blow for democracy, and it's a huge blow for the country that we won't be able to provide that service anymore beyond July 5. Should there be another media business that comes along and tries to help salvage something of what we represent, then that would be a welcome opportunity. But that's for another day, and we just don't have the details of anything about that.
Gutted that got some colleagues and very good friends in there, very talented people who are losing their jobs. Yeah, that sucks today, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty gutted. We've only just been getting started.